You ready for this new edit, bro?
I don't know. It's, I wasn't ready for the 29th day either, but what can we do for this intro?
Man.
Kind of out of ideas now that Lemmy's out of the picture.
Yeah, nobody likes Lemmy, so we don't know how to do intros by ourselves. He's kind of like the anchor of this thing. Or he was.
I mean, until he got hooked on that catnip.
Yeah.
Yeah. I kind of miss Lemmy.
You do?
Yeah. I mean, we should probably call him.
Yeah? Lemmy, what's taking so long? You got the edit done yet?
Sorry. I thought that there was an extra day this month.
Individually wrapped, placed in neat little rows, becoming a piece of everything that grows. Hello. Some numbers, a name, indicate you played the game. Came empty-handed and left the same. A soul is a soul, and a shell is a shell. The border in between is full of everything you felt. Some cling to a cross, cause they're tired and lost. They leave it up to the weather to measure the cost. And every time I look within, I recognize the darkness. Familiar to the image of the artist, staring at the bathroom mirror in a stranger's apartment. Can't remember her name, don't remember how I got here, but here I am, thinking about death again. Humbles out the stress, helps the breath get in. I need to check my friends, as well as my next of kin, to let them all know I love them all until the end. When the soul begins to reap, I think she'll know me from the sleep. I keep caught in the corner of my bloodshot eyes, and if she has the nerve to let me dump a couple last words, I'ma turn to the earth and scream, love your life, love your life. Quite cliche, but I guess that's me. A ball of pop culture with some arms and feet. As discreet as I've tried to keep the drama in cancer, it's no secret that I hunger for someone to feed the answer. I never expected a bowl of cherries. I'm just a Virgo trying to find my own version of the Virgin Mary. And when I let them carry me to a cemetery, I want to be buried with a pocket full of clarity. Now, how many times must you prove you're an angel? How many more demons do you have to strangle? How much longer must you remain in this dream before I finally figure out if you're insane or a genius? How many times must you prove you're an angel? How many more demons do you have to strangle? How much longer must you remain in this dream before I finally figure out if you're insane or a genius? No tears to fall from none of y'all. Just remember it all, the beauty as well as the flaws. L-O-V-E-L-I-F-E, here lies Sean, finally free. And as I look across the sea, I smile at the sun while it feeds the weeds, the nutrition they need. The people still breathe, the city still bleeds. I'ma love it to death and keep planting my seeds. I'ma love it to death and keep an eye on the seeds. I'll be in love till I'm dead, I keep reaching the seeds. I'll give all I got left just to teach you to read. Love life to the death and keep planting my seeds. And when the soul begins to reap, I think she'll know me from the sleep. I keep caught in the corner of my bloodshot eyes, and if she has the nerve to let me dump a couple last words, I'ma turn to the earth and scream. Now, how many times must you prove you're an angel? How many more demons do you have to strangle? How much longer must you remain in this dream before I finally figure out if you're insane or a genius? How many times must you prove you're an angel? How many more demons do you have to strangle? How much longer must you remain in this dream before I finally figure out if you're insane or a genius? Love life, love life, love life, love life, love life. Love life, 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 love life.
It's life, love, stress and setbacks for those trying to break.
Carpenter, I know a laborer, he is my teacher, he is my brother. I have a neighbor, he is my savior, he doesn't waver, he's a strong believer. I know a businessman, he scrapped his business plan while screaming, fuck the man he gave into the land. They are all archetypes, people that I might like to be just like in a completely different way. And we all we're coming out of our caves, coming out of our caves. Yes, we all struggle. I know his hope. I know a futurist. He's an optimist. And he knows a young waitress. And he's trying to coax her out of her cave by smiling, by winking, by saying, you know, it's good for us to talk. You know, it's good to talk. I know a father. I love his daughter. Shake her, but I got home too late from one of my escapades. No woman to face, just a note that said, baby, I've sailed away right out of my cave. Caught a swell, caught her way to another inspiring place. And we all, oh, we're coming out of our caves, coming out of our caves, yeah. Just accepts all that which I cannot accept. Such frustration that I wept for my friend the tax man. He is my father and he tallies numbers all day. Yes, he knows his numbers, you could say. He taxes income. I asked him how come. You know I work hard for every penny. Don't you think I deserve it all? Oh, the law, the law, the law. Son, there are for laws in the law. Astronomer, she's a stargazer. I swear they talk to her. Boy, I wish I knew what they were saying while I was laying in her bed with her chest to my head. Well, our intentions misread, so I just said it. I said, baby, I'm a nobody. I ain't got no money, just this ambition to tell the people we are equal. So come on, baby, come out of your cave. Catch a swell, catch your way to another inspiring place. We all, coming out of our caves, coming out of our caves. Yes, we all, we're coming out of our caves, coming out of our caves.
With those creative tricks, brother. This March, I'm putting up $100 to the Kingpin of March 2020. Bring it! Load your clips, do sick tricks, vote for your friends, be the Kingpin! Boom! Boom!
$100 going out to the Kingpin of March. So get on the app, upload some clips, give some homies some upvotes, and we will see you in the Kingpin of March edit.
Thank you, guys.